not your vanguard, and I give no orders. The pyramid ahead is not like those you previously encountered. This one was not left for you to find. You were not guided to it, not beckoned. This domain belongs to a dark entity, unknown power. It seeks domination of the throne world. Your presence within will be most un...
Welcome, children of night. Drown in the deep, or rise from it.
You're going the wrong way, Danny. Don't move, Goji. I'll record it, don't worry. Well, if you technically watch Bice's video, then technically. Yes. You've been warned.
Domination unbound.
Check it.
Honestly, I feel like we've only been doing the fucking third encounter. I really nearly don't run this. Okay, then kill and fucking travel.
Isn't Traveler next?
So then maybe, I don't know.
I see me, bro.
Hey.
Okay.
Alright, same teams, I presume?
When you're ready.
Are we ready for action? Roger that.
Maybe. dead. Open the door, Blake. Thank you. Blackheart. Plane. Witness Blackheart plane. Shoot it. I'm fighting off the edge. Go. Blake, open the door for me. Blackheart. Take your time, don't die. It's about, it's a, it's in, no. You want to try the other strat I was talking about? Three teams of two. That's not what I'm referring to. That's easy, but what I'm talking about is two on at clear, the other two on stun, and then the other two go into it. Danny, Goji, you two mind being on act clear? Well, you're going to a meter read. Late game, you're stunning, caretaker. Give me a second, I need to pull div.
Double
snipe,
right?
I don't know what you want. Yeah, it was easy as hell with the girls, and it works like a charm. But essentially, all you're doing, I think the first time we tried this, we were too focused on shooting it once. Just keep blasting it until it says accept.
I'll do anyways.
Yeah, so I'll go in twice, you go in for once, so I'll do first, go in second. And there's no, like, just like we figured out last time, there's no need to rush, so when I come out, you know, I'll already tell you what it is. You can already start looking for, you know, at least one or two. If they're both on your side, cool, I'll figure out the last one. Accept it, then you go in, same thing, then I go in. And even better with the third call, there's obviously only three left, so I'm gonna go pick them up, and you already know the three that's left for sure. Boom. With Danny and Goji on act clear, it'll be easier for people not to die. And then the Blake and the Gabe standing the whole time. He shouldn't get too far.
Thank you.
What are we waiting for? Gave you that. that's insane bullets. As far as I'm concerned, Goji, you're the lead, so you just tell him where you want to go. No, he's actually looking at me. I think I'm moving his controller because his character keeps like shifting a little bit. Imagine that. Danny's the real boss. I'm laughing because he was the one that said if this takes long after midnight, he's getting off, and he's the one that's getting on the street. Mm-hmm. He has a Aretha has King's battle engine from our One Punch Man. Go to YouTube, Aruta. Type in One Punch Man King's Battle Engine. I think we did that earlier. Oh, he lives! The fucker lives. Oh, too late. No, we're talking about it. Alright, let's get it, boys. I can literally sense him doing it. He's definitely gonna go down there. All right. Thorn, stop, give. Open up. Open up the door. Thorn, stop, give. I got Thorn to stop, find give. Go. Go in. I got light and savage thing. You get fleet. Right in there. Ready? Go. See how much easier that is? Knowledge. Worship. Let's go! Open up. Get him. Easy peasy. Let's go. DPS boys. He's coming up right side. Yep. Yep. Super cool piece of shit out this guy. Pretty much what it is. Alright, here we go. Earth. Worship. And I need one more. Earth worship stop. Open up. Go ahead and shoot yours. I got stopped. Go. It doesn't matter. They're both linked. They're both linked. Come on out. I got knowledge and scorn. Witness is on the left, right there. Go. Time to find the last three. No point in me calling them out. You already know what they are. Welcome. Open up for me. There we go. Okay. Go ahead. Go. Yeah. Careful, careful, boys. Right side once again. So far, boys. Hold on. Give me a second. It's the benefit of stompies. Alright, let's go. Open up the. Oh, actually, I got it. Woo! This is not gonna be fun. Alright. Drink. And we'll get the one up top. Black heart. Open up. Go drink, go. Okay, I got. Get traveler. I got pyramid 7 too. Go ahead. Yeah, they are tearing me up. Open up the door by any door. Let's get the last one. Let's go. Easy shit. Alright, well done, boys. Much cleaner. Left side. Alright, wait. Yep. Here we go. Now we should be fine. Save the ammo. Find any heavier special. If you got any of those. But I got some orbs of light. I have a tether. There you are. Let's roll. I got first tether. Kind of push it out of give. See what everything you get. The goal. Much cleaner, boys. Much cleaner.
Son of Trigate. Not for pleasure or glory, but in service of an ailing endless void.
what was it? Darkness Kill Traveler. Worship. Ignore it. Don't move, Danny.
Guardian down.
Please get Blake. I was gonna do a bio, but I don't trust myself. I was gonna jump to your platform, but I didn't trust it. We got Traveler and Darkness so far, right? That's light. I don't know. It's up here. Yeah, if you read Vice's video, this wall, he put together a possible theory about it. Basically. It's that one right there. But it's gonna start moving, so get ready. Guardian, oh, Bio, you spawned right there. That's perfect. I could get it from here. Are y'all ready? I can get it from here, so get ready to move.
Guardian down.
Okay, this part is deep. Right there.
Guardian down.
Ah, fail. Dang. But can you, okay, never mind. Oh, let's go. Don't worry about it. That wasn't what I was asking about.
Thank you. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Damn. Diamond one.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Do all of them spawn if we go to the next
Guardian
room?
Down.
I'm going to the next. Oh, okay, that's cool. So yeah, from now on, we'll just, whoever makes it out, we'll start. Somebody shot the
Guardian
damn rope.
Down. Down.
Oh, actually, Bio, you stay right there. You made it further than where you were. Someone shoot it for me again, but I can get him. I'm gonna go this way. I like this way.
Guardian down.
Yeah, I love this way. It's like Tomb Raider, almost.
Guardian down.
Let's go.
Guardian down.
I assume the path was stabilized, but maybe I need to jump down. Come on, boys, that can't be a better time to go. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah, I always do the beam. I never go this way. Over the window. Is that what y'all call it? The window? Yeah, I always take the beam route. I like it. That's what helps me remember when you go the other way. I know that the beam is the opposite of where you're going. You guys already... Oh, I didn't know y'all opened the chest. Who opened the chest? I got another Insidious, but I already got a God roll, so I guess I'm gonna just delete it. Why? Nah, we're gaining something here. Goji. Goji, come here. Help me with the thing so I can try to get across. Or Bio, do you want to do it? All right, go. There. A goal. Good shit, bro.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Is this this one of the rooms? I was like, come on. Come on, boys, we're having a good time last night. Chaita has been absorbing energy for so long that her skin is starting to corrode.
Guardian down.
Won't be crack run, because we all know how to do this, don't we, boys? No, as long as all three of them get in there. The 3-2-1 is just a preparation that you can do if you want to. You don't have to. Yeah. You may have already done this. I said you may have already done this, but did you cover the taken ball, like how it starts and ends? Okay, I'm going to put on Graviton. All right, let's get this party started. Go, you good? Go. You add clear, basically.
Just use the like thing. Avengers. You can reuse the super at base.
Gabe, that was immensely satisfying to watch. Are we good? Darkness, stop playing. Darkness, stop playing. Nut boy. Too sorry. Yep. I was like, you don't need to, but he can't get annoying. What? No. But we were on the same side. What do you guys got? The tower? Okay. Let's go. Okay. One up, boys. One up. Let's go. Wait for me real quick. Oh, when you get the chance, but I'll take him. Still get him on the way. Nut boy, get in position. Pyramid. Blackheart Pyramid. Blackheart Pyramid. Blackheart Pyramid, boys. Greaves. Careful. Careful. Right. Everybody get themselves together mentally. Last room. Get ready. Here we go. Nade. Careful, don't kill yourself. Nice. Yoji, you're in middle, remember? Careful, careful, boys, careful. Don't get sloppy. There it goes. That's it. I got Pyramid, Worship, and Worm. Pyramid, Worship, and Worm. Thank you. Alright. Who just died? Danny, come on, you gotta get your shit together, bro. We ain't got enough rest for this, man. Careful, careful, boys. Careful, come on. You're doing good. I'll get sloppy now. Get the glyph keeper, get the glyph keeper. Darkness. Darkness and Worm. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Kill Nut Boy. Come on, Nut Boy. I got Darkness. I'm gonna shoot Worm. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Fuck everything else. Bank it, bank it, bank it. Well done. Good shit, boys. I was like, why y'all still fighting? We're done. Well done, boys.
Resilient, but credulous. You came to conquer. Moved pieces. Turned gears. To us, you sought hard.
Crystal's on the left side. I'll take care of it. Go to the door.
The abandoned will live out.
Excuse me.
This world will be sealed.
Doors open. Tonight,
leaving your kind to suffer. You are not fit to serve the deserving.
Behind us, boys, where Goji's at.
You will not rise deep, but drown in it.
If it is, there's only one more left, so it doesn't matter. Guardian. It means the last one is kill. And we already know where the last one is, so come on. Where I told you it was last time, and you didn't believe it. As a collective, y'all thought I was just like bullshitting. As a collective. No, sir. Yes, sir. It's very difficult to see. Careful. You see it now? Alright, I'm shooting it now. Where I just shot it. You would have seen it. Remember I had you go to the cliffside? It's there. You just, once I shoot, you can't see it, but it's there. Trust me, we'll be here plenty of times. Really proud of his boys. Really good run so far. Let's finish off strong. No, I'm just killing that. Might be higher, yeah. Yep, definitely red fang for you boys. Alright, shoot it. Should be the last one we need. Disciple recognizes. Well done. Alright, boys, let's finish this out. So now we kill Rope. These are fresh mechanics we got done doing 20 times, so we should be just fine. Everyone knows what to do. You keep moving. You stay sharp. You do not give him a chance to hit you. Keep moving. Simple as that. Bio is first and third. I'm second and fourth. Fine by me, I'm running div again. Sorry, I don't. All right. Well, you know our new strat, 1-1-2-2. I want y'all to know we are currently on 1 hour and 26 minutes, much better than our first run. We've only been in here for 1 hour and 26 minutes, but let's finish strong. That fucks with me too. No. I said I fucked with me too.
Traveler
is L1. But again, for efficiency, if y'all don't mind, let's just do an L1, L2 strat. We'll get it eventually. Come on. They're just so shit. I don't have a, not worth the infusion. Huh? No, it's just always Atheon. No, it's always, if you're talking about the Jim Carrey emote from the mask, it's always Atheon. Again, the emote from Jim Carrey's movie, The Mask. Hey, Danny. Daniel.
Hey, Danny. Jump off the cliff. Jump off that cliff right there. No, I'm
and I'm being serious. That is a emote that we had a conversation about. It is from Jim Carrey's The Mask. When the clock was running around and he slammed it with the hammer. It's Atheon. Right there, every time. It's Atheon. Every single time.
Think about it.
Okay, all right. Come on, boys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I know it's like only 12 for you, but it's 140. Come on. Let's get it moving.
You have served your purpose. All that awaits you now is the gift of death. The darkness beyond your final days.
Gabe, get ready. Split. Right side, right side. Cliffs. Get ready. Split. Middle. I got L2. Gabe. Split. Left side, bio, left side. Glyphs, glyphs. Careful, 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 careful. Oh, oh well. Let's go. Focus up. Miles first. I'm second. He's third. I'm fourth. Here comes Dash. Now you don't start this shit today. Yeah, I literally just said, don't start this shit today. Jesus. Got one. Bio. Oh my god, Aruth. Watch out. Ready. Dash. What's the last one? R1. Get up, boys. Come on. DPS time. Oh, yeah, search. Get them search. Dash. Get away from him. Get away from him. Get away from him. Dash. DPS. Go. Dash. Blast. That's it. Run. That was horrible. It wasn't just the damage. Why the hell were we all dying? We lost like 5 reses up there. Gabe, get ready. What the hell? We're wiping. We're wiping. Yeah, we're wiping. We already lost all our goddamn brothers. Yeah, I would say any if you have it, any hunter, put on Orpheus. I did say if you had it. You hate to see it. I'm gonna ask this again just in case. Is there anyone that has any questions about that top mechanic when we're upstairs? Something that they don't understand, maybe. Okay. So we all know to stay away from rope. Add clear while we're doing it. It's just like two mechanics, you know, it's just like, you know, anything else we do, right? So, you know, we got it. Cool. Ready? Gabriel. Got it. Watch out, Gabriel. Well done, Captain Billy. First down. Whoa, whoa, hey, relax! Relax!
Damn! Oh, damn!
Take your time.
Alright. Now, are you ready? Coming. I got L3. I have L3. You're back. Okay, get ready. Split. My side. Glyphs.
The witness sees you. Grants you opportunity. Water it.
Got it. On your toes, boys, at all times. Shut up, boys. Bio. Next call. Bio. Watch out. Last call. Alright. Dash. Alright, crit spots. Keep moving. Do not get comfortable. Damage phase, here we go. Keep moving. Flash. Dashing. Keep moving. That's it. Let's go down. Doesn't matter. We survived and no one barely got touched. It's much better. Gabriel, get ready. Yeah, I thought it was too angle last. Split. right side. Oops. Get back, get back. The barrier isn't that far back. Huh? Hey, don't say my bad after giving a call out. Scared the shit out of me. He said, oh my bad, as I'm banking. Middle, watch out. Get ready. Come on. All right, got it. He is left side. Two calls. Quite literally his job. Dave, you ready? Here we go. Middle. What the hell? I did not fucking grab it. Hold on, we have to wait till he blasts again. Just get ready to read. What else? Got L1. And kill him. Good recovery. Yeah, apparently I can't stand directly behind you, Bio. Apparently. Stay on your toes. Come on. We gotta get used to this. Here comes Dash. Keep moving. Watch out. Ooh, whoa. Got it. Up two, okay. Don't get close to him, boys. Come on, dude. Do it. Okay, up two. Boys, let's go. Get ready for crits. Keep moving. Don't you dare. Did we get it? I can't see it. DPS, let's go. Keep moving. Assume every raid boss will be like this from now on. Get out of there. Get out of there. Great damage, boys. Keep it up. Let's go. Very good. Very good. No, that was perfect. That's exactly where we need to be. That was exceptional. Well done, boys. Now, focus up, finish strong. We weren't going to kill him. All right, Gabe. Split. Got it. Lift keepers. Focus, boys. Do not get sloppy just to lift the end. I'll get ready for duo. Middle. Another one. Gabe, get ready. Right side. Let's go. He's in with that thing. Come on, get out, man. We got it. Come on. Breathe. Breathe, boys. Stay in control. We're fine. Anxiety breaks focus. So just take deep breaths. Enough. Okay, very simple, boys. Very simple. Just keep moving around. Stay on your toes. Finish strong. Okay. Got it. L1. Going. Hold tight, man. Hold tight. Okay, all yours. All yours, all yours. He'll use another one. It's fine. Just stay focused. You almost got this.
Guardian down.
I need a laser blast. Hold on. Careful, 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 careful. Keep moving. Give me the last call. L2. Alright, boys. This is it. Get ready for crits. And keep moving. That's it. All right, here we go. Hold, keep moving. Destroy him. I am proud of all of us. We've only been in this raid for less, we were under 2 hours. 1 hour, 55 minutes. Very good. Good job, boys, good job.